guys. Welcome back to the Quiet Game and welcome back to BioShock. Thank you so much for being here with me today. I am blazing through this intro. We're jumping right back into where we left off in the last one because if you can hear that, I am very frightened by it. It's Big Daddy somewhere. We are going to just jump back into where we left off in the last episode. You guys just sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and we're going to do this. So this is the first time we have multiple objectives. Obtain 7 distilled water, obtain 7 enzyme samples, obtain 7 chlorophyll solution. Alright, let's do this. If you are a returning member of the family, thank you so much for being here with me again today, guys. If you are brand new, thank you for being here as well. I hope you enjoy the content. I'm gonna try not to suck it up as bad as I did in the last episode.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel.
Said at the end of the last episode, I should be able to track. It's not giving me an arrow, though. Explore Arcadia in the farmer's market.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
Start in the farmer's market, got it. Okay, I do have an arrow now, nice. To my friend Big Guy. He's still my buddy. You're still my buddy, right? Switch just in case. Why are you on my side?
Chocolate.
You're my friend.
Right.
His eye on Rapture. Keep your...
What makes something like me? I look at genes all day long, and never do I see it.
Oh, shit.
I could blame the Germans.
Some flashbacks freak me out,
man. I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
Damn. All right, let's go to the market.
Something
about that enzyme
you keep blabbing on about. Oh,
shit.
with their very long needles and tuneful songs. They're ghoulish Frankenstein fathers, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Search the beehive. Oh, makes me. maybe.
Destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions.
Yes.
And while this very instability is what
causes
its amazing properties,
it
is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more atoms just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is...
Please, thank you.
Stun your foes with 1,000 volts. Shock them in water to deal damage.
It's catastrophic. From a business standpoint, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Releases a swarm of stinging insects that attack multiple enemies. That would be a cool one to have. We'd have to unlock another slot for it, though. You take less damage from fire and inflict more damage when you use fire. Yes, please. You have an Inferno, the hottest plasmid in Rapture. Oh, I'm gonna have to replace one. Wrench Lurker. Sorry, you're gonna have to go. Reduces prices in vending machines. I really do need that also, yes. And shorten alarms, yes. Increases wrench damage. Speedy Hacker, Security Hacker's Delight, Machine Buster. So many things. So little time. Plasmids use less than you give them. Take that. Physical tonic slot. Yes, please. Searching containers for corpses. You can search again to get different loot. Take longer to see you. Physical tonic slot. Different loot, yes. Engineering tonic slot. No plasmids for engineering. Combat tonic slot, yes. Quiets your footsteps and increases damage from melee attacks on unaware opponents. Yes, please. Reduces prices for vending machines. I will take that. We can put that right there. Nice. Shorten the alarms, yes. We have 2 hacking ones, so I guess one can go. I don't have enough slots for all this stuff. Let's go ahead and buy some more. Focused hacker, 2 fewer hacking. Alright, let's put that back in. No more tonic slots. Alright, that's probably good. Since we just did all those upgrades, I should probably also save it real quick, so not searching the beehive. Learned my lesson. Gonna lay down a quick save. BRB. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Switch back to my telekinesis for now. You're gonna take out the bees. Take out the bees, please.
Evil has you. the way for your life.
Por favor, ayúdame.
Big Daddy. almost there. We just need one more, man.
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with a pair of them. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. And there was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need. For such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
Okay. I guess I can do this.
You shall...
He's dead. Eve, thank you. almost done there. I'm happy with what I got right now. I'm good. Oh, what is this? Eve-Link 2. Get more Eve with every first aid kit by using new Eve-Link 2. Saver. And I guess I can replace that one. Oh, this one's gonna be. Let's just automatically hack this one.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
It's an Eve. There we go. You're there. Let's hack this guy.
Nobody!
this with me. I'm gonna chunk it at whoever gets in my way next, damn it.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be.
Why do they wear those clothes? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
I gotta remember how to just drink down when you go. Research photographer wants an edge, and photographer's eye is yours. Once you've spliced this invaluable gene tonic, you'll get the picture.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say. With woe be.
You invent, got it. Let's invent the Lazarus vector, a newly invented chemical meant to restore vitality to dead vegetable matter. We did it.
From the sounds of that you invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus vector. Now drop the vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Objective, and with that we have completed that goal for this episode, so we're gonna go ahead and end this one right here, and we'll drop the chemicals in the next one. That's how we'll start up the next one. So once again, thank you guys so much for joining me once again here today. As always, if you are digging the content, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Appreciate you being here with me. Let me know what you're thinking of the series so far, and I hope you all have a wonderful day or night, or whenever you're watching this, and can't wait to see you right back here for the next one very, very soon. Later, Gators. Bye.